want to come out here?
I was the one supposed to drive. He's driving. Like, though, I was the one supposed to be. Crazy. just apply those stripes too.
Real quick and I'm gonna end it.
Hello? So my homeboy Carol calls me up and tells me his golden boy is looking for something he can't find uptown.
Carol? Yeah, sure. He's been hooking me up. He's a good guy.
Yeah, that's the only reason I'm talking to you, fool. The name's Doc. I owe Carol from a long time ago. And turns out, you the return favor. Wants me to show you around the south of the 10. Get you in some races down here. Thinks you can handle it.
Sure, I can handle it. When do you want to race?
Typical hipster wannabe. I ain't racing you. You see the dudes hanging in Baldwin Park? This is where street racing started in L.A. So show some respect. If you keep cool, they might challenge you to a best three. And we'll see how you do.
Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, then take my advice if you want to get out of there in one piece. Tone down the attitude and get ready to learn. You get me? This ain't Hollywood.
Do this time trial real quick and end it.
This guy can get you into a time trial competition. Everyone races the same car and track.
Oh, you're Carol's boy, right? The time trial is open.
Post the best time. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
come on, we got
We doing that again.
Much farther.
Alright, man, if y'all want more Midnight Club, let me know, bro. I'll post some more.
Alright.
Road to 400 on the gaming channel.
Alright, peace.